And this next song for me is it's a special song. I think maybe one of my favorite songs I've ever written. I grew up in church as a kid, and like I was saying earlier, I can't tell you how many times I went down to the front and tried to get saved. I can't tell you how many times I said the sinner's prayer. Every week I felt like I needed to do it again because I thought maybe I messed it up the week before. And I had this vision of God just sitting on the throne with his arms crossed, just shaking his head at everything I did wrong. And I don't think until I had children in my home that I really understood just what a father's love is and how much he loves us. And, you know, it's the complete opposite, you know. He's not sitting there shaking his head at us. He chose to go to the cross so that we could have a new life. He wants all of us to be there. So much that he sent his son to die for us to have a new life. And no matter where we've been or what we've done or what we've gone through or what we're going through, there's only love in his heart. Like, and that's the other behind this song. I hope you guys enjoy this.
Change your mind, 'cause there's a